And by the way, I want to tell you, I'm proud of being from Kentucky. I know a lot of people sometimes, you know, I'm from Newport, Kentucky. I'll describe it for you. 1974, there was one tornado, 6 blocks of devastation, $25 worth of damage. I go back once a year for my GED reunion. I am white trash. For the politically correct, that's Caucasian debris. Do we have any white trash here tonight, ladies and gentlemen? I could sense it. And I'm proud to be white trash. We're the world's last oppressed minority. Think about that. Any other group, you call them a name. You're a racist, you're a bigot, you're insensitive, but you can say whatever you want about white trash. Nobody cares. Not even white trash. In fact, that is the hallmark of white trash. We don't care. Other groups protest. They vote. White trash doesn't do any of that. When I do this bit around the country, people say to me, what's the difference between a redneck and white trash? Well, rednecks are a peg up. White trash is here to make everybody else feel better. Everybody else feels superior. What other group has trash after their names? Do white trash lives matter? They don't care. But you won't ever see that on the news or the media. None of those people care. They're not interested, you know. And that's because we don't. And that's okay. I think it's a good place to be. You go crazy worrying about all this stuff, man.